Hi everyone. Greetings from the sunny Athlone for once. Dermalogica have brought out a new product called Daily Milk Foliant. I was in Dublin last week training on it and it's really, really interesting. So I'm going to tell you all about it. You might be familiar with Daily Microfoliant and Daily Superfoliant, which are already in the range. Daily Microfoliant is a rice-based exfoliator and really good for brightening the skin. Any pigmentation or anything like that, great for that. Daily Superfoliant is more for people who are conscious of premature aging and who feel their skin is dull. I kind of split it up that if you're under 40, I would usually recommend Microfoliant, over 40, Superfoliant. But this is a little bit of a different one because it is geared more towards people who have more sensitive skins, who still want to exfoliate because they're going to have brighter skin if they do, but don't want to damage their skin, dry out their skin. Now, I actually have quite sensitive skin, so I'm a good model for this. So the product is very nice. This is the trial size. And look, they gave us a little biscuit as well. Gluten-free and vegan-free, very good. Because you see, this is a vegan positive product for vegans who like it. And that's just a little travel size box. So how you would use this is, you would put a teaspoon into your hand, wet it and mix it until it's lovely and smooth. I would use this in the morning time before I hop into the shower. I would just wet my face, mix it up, apply it, jump into the shower and then it's done. Literally only needs to be on for 1 minute. So how I like to use it, and I sell these on the website, is I use my Dermalogica fan brush because it's going to help me apply the product. I'm not going to waste any product and it makes mixing it so much easier. Love this product. They last about 10 years. They're just super value. So here we go. Look at that little cute top. So I'm going to put in about a teaspoon. If you can see there, it's an oatmeal colour. Add my tiny bit of water. Get my paste going. We have professional oatmeal masks in the range that we use in treatment rooms. Yeah, slight smell off it, like the masks. They're very, very healing. They leave a lovely residue on the skin, so great to use for somebody who's red or very sensitive. As you can see, my own skin is not exactly perfect today. A little dryness here and there. I get it if I drink too much coffee or if I'm stressed and I had a busy week, so it's probably that. So I'm going to wet my face now as if I was preparing to go into the shower and to use the product. Now, I have my product mixed, I'm going to apply it. And the nice thing is you can work right around the eye. It's gentle enough to do that. If somebody has psoriasis or eczema, you wouldn't go over it. Now, I actually am here because I want to see what happened. That's okay. Let me shoot my old face. Oh yeah, there's a nice calming feel to it. It's in no way tingly or anything like that. Has a little bit of the barrier repair smoothness to it. Yeah, like that though. Okay. Probably could have got a little bit near the eye there. Okay, now give that 1 second. I'm going to use my intensive moisture cleanser to remove it. You might notice as I'm applying my cleanser, my skin is not moving in the direction I'm going before I get there. That's how I know my pressure is perfect. Now, you would also use this on the neck. Just, I don't touch my top before. I go collect my kids.
your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing.
And what I'm going to use after this is my antioxidant hydrolist. And actually, I'm going to use Ultra Calming today. Treat myself. And Dynamic Skin Recovery, SPF 50, because as you can see, it's nice and bright out there. So my skin feels lovely, I have to say. Definitely feels softer. And because it's the oatmeal, you really have to cleanse these off. Yeah, I like it. I don't really even feel like it's been an exfoliation, but I can see where my colour is better. That's what I would look for with this product. Yeah, very nice. Said she admired herself. So my Ultra Calming. My Dynamic Skin Recovery SPF 50. About a 10 cent size.
When she came back,
oh, it's really good.
She was nobody's wife.
Well, it's a hit for me. It's available on tarlines.ie to pre-order. We won't actually have it for another 3 or 4 weeks. Lovely.